Later in 1989, our next nominee, Mark Davis, notched what was then a team record 44 saves on his way to becoming the third Padres pitcher to win the Cy Young Award.